This is not just an ordinary bookcase. It wasn't built to hold books, but to protect lives. In 1942, Anne Frank and seven others took shelter in a secret annex right behind it. This bookcase represents the need for tolerance, a need felt by so many who continue to face anti-Semitism, racism, prejudice, and discrimination. Behind it, you'll discover stories of young people who face intolerance today, and just like Anne, need to have their voices heard. Come in and learn. The bookcase is open.